are you all? Hope you all are staying well. Today we are going to do what? English. Now we will do handwriting. Okay? So let's get started. Take out your book, handwriting book. We'll start with the letter C and we will do some words related to it. Okay? So let's go for it. So this is the page we are going to do today. Let's see the words. This is a picture of a cat, C-A-T, cat. This is a picture of cow, C-O-W, cow. This is a picture of cake, C-A-K-E, cake. And this picture is of a car, C-A-R. Whenever you start with a capital letter. Okay, we start with a capital letter. You know how to write these letters. Now you have to just join and write. Let's see. So we go with C first. C, do not pick your pencil up. Don't do that. Instead, just stick to it. You know how to write A. You know how to write T. So just accordingly make it. Now you pick it up and just strike this. So this is cat. How? Now directly I'm writing here. So I go like this. Now I have to write A. I've written it. Move on. And I have written T. Then next one. See, cow we will write. So we know how to write C now. We have learned. Yeah? So do not pick up your pencil. So you know how to write O, curve, done. Now we'll move to W, small letter. Clear? Let's write here. C, you will always give a curve, okay? Then we will write O. Now we will write W. Clear? Next. C. Then you have got A. So you already know how to write A. K is little different, no? You just write in this way, give a curve, and then go back to E. So it goes like C, then your A. Okay? Now we'll move to K. So bring it back down and this small wala curve and E. Okay? Next. We'll write car. So letter C, we have done four words. We have done four words this way. It's very easy to write car. You don't have to pick up your pencil. Just stick to it. Keep on moving. Okay? Done? Now let's go for the next one. Now let's do doll, dog, duck, drum. So, what's the pronunciation? It's D, right? Always start with the capital letter. So, you know how to write D. You have already learned. So, it goes like this. A small twist. Bring it up. D done. Pick up your pencil, then you will write O, bring it down, L you already know how to write, so it will move on like this, done. Now we will write here, let's see, can I or not, okay. So we go like this and we stop here, give a curve over here, done. Now come back here, O, go up, L, go up, L, done. Next, so D, now you have learned how to write, just give a curve. Now you take this here, O also done, you have learned O. Now only you have to add G here, instead of double L, so it becomes dog. Let's write. So it goes like this. Then from here it's O and then G, dog. Now we'll write duck. So D goes same way, changes U. You have already learnt how to write C, small letter, capital letter. K also you have learnt. So small letters when you write, keep in mind you are using these two lines, sometimes the upper one, sometimes the lower one. Capital letter you are using three lines sometimes, you are using four lines sometimes. So this is U done, this is C done. It's very easy, you know, to write cursive because you don't have to pick up your pencil every now and then. Okay, now drum. So D we have learned, right? Now we will just write R. This is also very easy. U we have learned. Now we are doing M. So how to just join this M, that we are learning here. Done. So let's write here now. D we already know how to write, R we know how to write, U also we have learnt now. Now from here you will take and make it aim. Okay, so in this way do complete writing both the pages. What are the page numbers? Here it is 10 and previously we have done page number 9. Okay, so dear children, we have completed writing page number 9 and page number 10. Do practice all the words that we have learnt till today. For example, we have done letter A, letter B, letter C and letter D. Every day I want everyone to write one page handwriting. Keep it ready. Any day I can ask you to submit. Okay. So today till this much, complete the work. I'll come again and I'll meet you. Okay. So take care all of you. Bye bye.